Here are the notation symbols used for knit, tuck, and misloop. There is a looping diagram shown in the website. From this, we will find the notation. Let's start from the first course. Here, at first, it is knit, 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 and knit, because in first course, all are knit loops. In second course, there is a miss in third position. So, it will be knit, knit, miss, and knit. In third course, there is a tuck in second position. So it will be knit, tuck, knit, and knit. In fourth course, again there is all knit loops. So knit, 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 and knit.
Here is the animated version of our looping diagram. We know, needle makes whales and only one type of whale line is found here. So, the needle with butt position 1 is needed here. As there is only one butt position needle, single cam track is needed here. But if there are two types of whale lines, two sets of needles with different butt position is required, which will need two track cam system. For 3, it will be 3. And for 4 types of whale lines, 4 butt needle with 4 track cam system is used.